आप ये बताइए व्हाट ब्रॉट यू हियर एंड व्हाट एवर यू हर्ड डिड इट डू अ गुड जॉब फॉर यू और नॉट whether it was you mentioned me about embryology training, male infertility, female infertility, A to Z of IUI, IVF and embryology training.
I'm Dr. Shalini, I've come from Chennai. I've been practicing gynecology for the last 10 years, doing a little of infertility. My main idea and the inspiration to come all the way to Delhi was these slide presentations which I'd seen of yours, ma'am. They were very crisp, very clear. And I wanted to learn from a teacher. I did not want to do things haphazardly. After finishing 10 years of gynecology, if I come to infertility, there were many gray zones. These gray zones are all clear. I know where to start, whom to give what, when to end, when to refer, and when to do an IVF or when to do an IUI.
We can assure you whatever you've learned, next 5 years you're not going to learn anything new. We are clear on this.
Yes, ma'am, that is it. And the best part is the most comfortable environment which I've had here. It was so easy to converse. Everything I could ask, I think the silliest question also would have been asked by me, but it was all answered for me.
Yes, yes. And I think we have a great team which has been working. Every area is covered by everybody. Everybody is given time, and that's the beautiful part of it. So you are confident now that
yes.
Your infertility practice is going to be great?
Yes.
Good. When are you going to start IVF center?
IVF center, first I need to make up a team for myself.
Okay.
And after I make up a team, without a team I will not start an IVF center.
Perfect.
And a very good embryologist. With that I would prefer to start it.
Perfect. Perfect. Good.
Thank you.
You're happy?
I'm very happy. And I would really suggest people who don't know down south, people don't know about this center. I at least saw through Facebook and came. I would really advocate people to come. They have to learn from a teacher. Only after learning from a teacher and the right way of doing it, you should start. Otherwise, don't do blindly. Don't read books. Only books cannot help. And we have to learn from the experiences. We cannot sit to commit mistakes and do.
Correct.
What has been learned, we have to now follow. And we would always want your help and guidance when we are doing our practice.
That is always there. And we have Dr. Parihar and things like that. He has been traveling all in Northern India for as far as IVF pickups and things like that concerned. And we can say that we can be good.
Yes.